poor, helpless, battered woman who needs to vent her feelings about the injustice of it all.
No, asswipe. I'm here to send you back.
Okay, shut up! I buy my own things. I pay my own bills. These diamond rings. My automobile.
Want?
Everything.
Take.
They made me ruler.
Say what you say.
I don't think I'm gonna be taking any more orders.
I'm a motherfucking girl, baby. Alright. I need a man if they hold me too tight. I'm a motherfucking girl, baby. That's right. I'm just having fun with my ladies here tonight. I'm a motherfucking
girl. I'm very powerful, and maybe it's not such a good idea for you to piss me off.
Never send a minion to do a god's work.
Driving around town in my Cadillac. Girls in the front, boys in the back.
Besides, I look cute in a tiara. I think we'll be okay.
If I'm talking, don't interrupt me, insignificant man.
You get the hell away from my daughter.
I'm not going to be threatened by two little girls.
You don't want to mess with us.
She's a hair puller.
Not on your best day. Bye.
Personal bubble. Personal bubble!
I mean, for God's sake, can a woman wreak a little havoc without there being a man involved?
If you think we should just slack here and hope that somebody else decides to be a hero?
Plead at me no longer, we're done.
Power, I have it. They don't.
I take crap from no one.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Oh, it's not me I'm worried about.
And I'm a lot like a woman.
We are such babies.
Take your best shot, little girl.
I've been broken and humiliated. I will return in kind every blow, every sting.
That thing's too heavy, dude.
Yeah.
Are you actually telling me that you went over my head?
Well, guess again, pal.
Just under it, actually.